Now, the UK government says the number of countries under COVID travel red list will be cut from 54 to 7. South Africa, Brazil, and Mexico come off the red list, which requires travelers to quarantine in an approved hotel at a cost for 10 full days. Transport Secretary Grant Sharp said the changes begin on Monday and mark the next step in opening travel. This latest move will be seen as a boost to the airline industry and families separated during the pandemic. Panama, Colombia, Venezuela, Peru, Ecuador, Haiti, and the Dominican Republic remain on the red list.
For travel and for people wanting to travel and for the travel sector, with 47 countries coming off the red list, meaning people can now travel amongst other changes. We know with coronavirus that things can change, but I do also think that at this stage, with so many people fully vaccinated, both here at home but also now abroad, that things have settled down a lot, and that's why this is a major step forward today. One of the great things now with people fully vaccinated from the UK is it's much easier to allow people to travel, and also to accept 37 other countries whose tests we will, vaccinations we will now be able to accept. We will still want to have that check-in of a lateral flow test, but of course if that turns out to be positive, people will be able to immediately take a PCR test.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.